supplies of energy from the atomic fission, using H3. This is found in plentiful quantities on the moon.